gas prices. I know I got criticized for going in the stockpile. Well, guess what? Gas prices are down $1.30 a gallon.